the east side of LA. It's where I used to lay. South Park, that's where I used to hang out and play. I do it many eerie nights, and most days were not so bright. I'm a native of the backstreets, the domicile of some of the shadiest brothers you would ever meet. What up, partner? Who's you? I'm the one in the low 6'4 cut, low tongue and the system's up. I'm on top of it so you can't see me. But with my 2020 view, oh yeah, best believe I can see you. Call me the White Horseman or Dr. Green Thumb. I'm the Don with the magic wand. I'm that N-I-double-G-A in the alley, a.k.a. the candy man. The OGs call me the pusher man. Now I could have been a crook. I was a witness to the dope being bought, cut, and cooked. It could have been me on the corner saying to my crew, everybody on point, here we go. Dealing with strangers, hoping they not follow. It could have been me with the sleepless nights, posted at the front door with my arsenal. Guarding off immediately out by the streetlights. I'm sleep deprived, so you believe I'm slipping, right? But mister, how you figure you can move quicker, then I can pull this automatic trigger. So bust the move and try to dash with my stash. Good luck. Oh, I never miss. So you just... I could have made Scarface look like an ABC movie. The world is mine. And it would have been all about me. But see, I'm a survivor. My soul was kept alive. Despite all the negative influence, Dr. King is the only one with the dream. May he rest in peace. So, I decided to stay in school and do the right thing. This is my third chance at a higher learning, and this time I'm in it to win it. You see, I refuse to be just another stat, another death in the ghetto yesterday. Male, early teens, and black. And that will be in a small print buried way in the back. You see, I have a dream to one day stand up and be heard with all eyes on me. Now that dream's a reality. I have a dream that one day each and every one of you will be whatever it is that you dream to be. Just don't hurt nobody. One love.